If I am your opponent, what do?
Well, for me, there are many ways to attack a body. You can attack the knee is real quick. I can parry that, take that knee in. If it's a lazy low hand like that, I can take it down Bruce Lee style. I can hit the ribs. We know he has sore ribs as well. There are many ways I can win this fight. There are many
ways I can. Inflict pain on my opponent and put him away. How will Aldo try?
There are many ways I can inflict pain on my opponent and put him away.
How will Aldo try to attack Conor?
Okay, well, Aldo's a very fast guy, and these guys have been wanting to get at each other. The big question is, can Aldo even get to Conor McGregor? Somebody that's got the footwork of Conor, the awkward
styles constantly is changing between orthodox and a southpaw stance. So, if Aldo can...
Any ways I can inflict pain on my opponent and put him away.
How will Aldo try?
You guys have been wanting to get at each other. The big question is, can Aldo even get to Conor McGregor? Somebody that's got the footwork of Conor, the awkward styles constantly is changing between an orthodox and a southpaw stance. So, if Aldo can come out here and try to engage with Conor...
Just a short time ago, Conor said that you had disrespected him. And that's why he sees you the way he sees you.
Ele falou que um tempo atrás o Conor falou que você desrespeitou ele e por isso que ele vê você do jeito que ele vê você.
Não vejo onde isso.
Você.
Não vejo onde isso. Acho que nunca desrespeitei ninguém. Estou bem tranquilo quanto isso. Não vejo problema nenhum para mim.
I don't think so. I don't think it's a problem. I've never disrespected anyone, so I'm not sure what it is.
So what is it that he did that disrespected you that got you to dislike him?
This is not a therapy session.
Well, no, but your vision wouldn't be the way it is. Sorry for touching you, by the way. We okay?
Yes.
Okay.
You bet.
But we're not about to fight, so can I shake your hand?
Yeah.
Thank you very much. Division wouldn't be the way it is. Sorry for touching you, by the way. We okay?
Yes.
Okay.
You bet.
But we're not about to fight, so can I shake your hand?
Yeah.
Thank you
very much. Thank you.
Awkward styles constantly is changing between an orthodox and a southpaw stance. So, if all...
Thank you very much. Thank you very much. Thanks, guys.